launched out on the most ambitious mission to Mars ever undertaken. It's a mobile laboratory capable of analysing the rocks it comes across. It can drill into it, turn it into powder, and then test it for minerals with its onboard instruments. Today, NASA announced the first long-awaited results.
We found a habitable environment that is so benign and supportive of life that probably if this water was around and you had been on the planet, you would have been able to drink it.
Mars is red because all the rocks on surface have become corroded. It's an acidic landscape that's hostile to life. Find out what conditions the life in the past, curiosity, and here's the borehole, the first on another planet. And inside, on curiosity's scoop, we see the rock is bluey green.